गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर स्टडिंग इंग्लिश लिटरेचर ऑफ क्लास फोर. वी आर स्टडिंग इंग्लिश लिटरेचर ऑफ क्लास फोर. सो लास्ट क्लासेस वी हैड डिस्कस्ड लेसन 8. द चैप्टर नेम इज लिटिल बेंजामिन. सो वी हैड फिनिश्ड पेज 62. टुडे वी विल स्टडी page 63. So I read the lesson. Listen carefully. Baby has got a tooth too, Adam. Mother Golden said, I feel it picking through the gum this minute. I was thinking, Mother Golden said eagerly, it would be best to keep him through his teething and stomach troubles and give him a good start in the way of proper food and nursing. Children, what do you say? Asked Father Golden. You are old enough to have your say, even the youngest of you. Oh, keep him, keep him, shouted the three younger children. Adam and Lemuel exchanged a glance. I think so too, said Lemuel, and both gave something like a sigh of relief. Then that's settled, said Father Golden, supposing that no objection turns up. Next thing is, what shall we call this child? All eyes were fixed on the baby, who now sat throned on Mother Golden's knee. It was a pretty picture, the rosy, dimpled creature, the yellow flows ruffled all over his head, his sweet little mouth open in a beaming smile, smiling back to him. Mother Golden's calm face in its frame of silver hair, and Father Golden in his big leather chair. The five children with their sober faces lit up with unusual excitement. A pleasant family picture, but now all the light in the room seemed to center on the baby's yellow flossy curls. Okay, now I will explain to you. Listen. Baby has got a tooth too, Adam. So Adam is saying that baby also has got a tooth, only a tooth. Mother Golden said, I feel it picking through the gum this minute. So Mother Golden is saying that the baby is getting a tooth right now, at this moment, just now, the baby is getting the tooth. The baby is getting the new tooth. I was thinking, Father Golden said eagerly. Father Golden also is thinking something very eagerly. What he is thinking? It would be best to keep him through his teething and stomach troubles and give him a good start in the way of proper food and nursing. So Father Golden is telling that the baby is about to get his teething, means the baby will be getting the new teeth. So in that time, it may cause stomach trouble. Stomach may have some problem. So we need to feed the baby proper food and we have to take care of the baby. Nursing, we have to look after the baby or we have to take care of the baby. Children, what do you say? Asked Father Golden. You are old enough to have your say, even the youngest of you. So Father Golden is asking to all the children in the family that what do you say, whether they should keep the baby at home or they should keep the baby in the orphanage. So they all should decide and tell. Then, oh, give him, shouted the three younger children. So among all the children, the three little children, they all shouted and they wanted to keep the baby in their home. So they are saying, keep him, keep him. Then what happened? Adam and Lemuel exchanged a glance. So what happened? Adam, here Adam and here Lemuel. So both of them, they are looking at each other, having a glance, looking at each other. Then, I think so too, said Lemuel, and both gave something like a sigh of relief. So both of them, they are looking at each other and they are giving a shy smile. Okay, they are giving a shy smile. Then that's settled, said Father Golden, supposing that no objection turns up. Next thing is, what shall we call this child? So finally, Father Golden was sure, confirmed that all the children, they wanted to keep the little baby in their house. So they have to give a name to the new baby. So what shall we call this child? So he is asking, what name should we give to this child? All eyes are fixed on the baby who now sat throned on Mother Golden's knee. So the Mother Golden is holding the baby in her knees or in her laps, and all the children in the family are circled. They are all around that baby and they are all excited. Then it was a pretty picture, the rosy dimpled creature, the yellow flossy ruffled all over his head. This beautiful picture of a family, we can see here that this is a very beautiful and complete picture of a family. Then his sweet little mouth opened in a beaming smile. Then this little baby, everyone is watching. The baby's smile is really very attractive and very sweet. Then smiling back to him, Mother Golden's calm face in its frame of silver hair, and Mother also Golden also having a calm face, means peaceful face, and they are explaining about her hair. It is a silver hair. And Father Golden in his big leather chair. So Father Golden is having a big leather chair. The five children with their sober face lit up with unusual excitement. So all the five children, they are watching only this baby. Their attention is all on this baby. So they are all excited. They are all very happy. A pleasant family picture. But now all the light in the room seemed to center on the baby's yellow flossy curls. Okay. So, a pleasant family. This is a very beautiful, loving and pleasant family picture. Okay. So, but now what happened? But all the rooms of the light seemed to be on the baby. All these children are also looking at the baby, and they are saying that the lights in the house also only looking at the baby. Okay. So, the next page we will study in the next video. Thank you so much and have a lovely day.